Chapter 21. Then came near the heads of the fathers of the Levites unto Eleazar the priest, and unto Joshua the son of Nun, and unto the heads of the fathers of the tribes of the children of Israel. And they spake unto them at Shiloh, in the land of Canaan, saying, The Lord commanded by the hand of Moses to give us cities to dwell in, with the suburbs thereof for our cattle. And the children of Israel gave unto the Levites out of their inheritance at the commandment of the Lord these cities and their suburbs. And the lot came out for the families of the Kohathites. And the children of Aaron the priest, which were of the Levites, had by lot out of the tribe of Judah, and out of the tribe of Simeon, and out of the tribe of Benjamin, 13 cities. And the rest of the children of Kohath had by lot out of the families of the tribe of Ephraim, and out of the tribe of Dan, and out of the half-tribe of Manasseh, 10 cities. And the children of Gershon had by lot out of the families of the tribe of Issachar, and out of the tribe of Asher, and out of the tribe of Naphtali, and out of the half-tribe of Manasseh, in Bashan, 13 cities. The children of Merari, by their families, had out of the tribe of Reuben, and out of the tribe of Gad, and out of the tribe of Zebulun, 12 cities. And the children of Israel gave by lot unto the Levites these cities with their suburbs, as the Lord commanded by the hand of Moses. And they gave out of the tribe of the children of Judah, and out of the tribe of the children of Simeon, these cities which are here mentioned by name, which the children of Aaron, being of the families of the Kohathites, who were of the children of Levi, had, for theirs was the first lot. And they gave them the city of Arba, the father of Anak, which city is Hebron, in the hill country of Judah, with the suburbs thereof round about it. But the fields of the city and the villages thereof gave they to Caleb, the son of Jephunneh, for his possession. Thus they gave to the children of Aaron the priest, Hebron with her suburbs, to be a city of refuge for the slayer, and Libna with her suburbs. And Jatir with her suburbs, and Eshtemoah with her suburbs, and Holon with her suburbs, and Debir with her suburbs, and Aen with her suburbs, and Jutta with her suburbs, Beth Shemesh with her suburbs, 9 cities out of those 2 tribes. And out of the tribe of Benjamin, Gibeon with her suburbs, Geba with her suburbs, Anathoth with her suburbs, and Almon with her suburbs, 4 cities. All the cities of the children of Aaron the priests were 13 cities with their suburbs. And the families of the children of Kohath, the Levites, which remained of the children of Kohath, even they had the cities of their lot out of the tribe of Ephraim. For they gave them Shechem, with her suburbs in Mount Ephraim, to be a city of refuge for the slayer, and Gezer with her suburbs, and Kibzaim with her suburbs, and Beth-horon with her suburbs, 4 cities. And out of the tribe of Dan, Eltike with her suburbs, Gibbethon with her suburbs, Aijalon with her suburbs, Gath-rimmon with her suburbs, 4 cities. And out of the half-tribe of Manasseh, Taanach with her suburbs, and Gath-rimmon with her suburbs, 2 cities. All the cities were 10 with their suburbs for the families of the children of Kohath that remained. And unto the children of Gershon, of the families of the Levites, out of the other half-tribe of Manasseh, they gave Golan and Bashan with her suburbs to be a city of refuge for the slayer, and Baeshterah with her suburbs, 2 cities. And out of the tribe of Issachar, Kishon with her suburbs, Dabiri with her suburbs, Jarmuth with her suburbs, Enganim with her suburbs, 4 cities. And out of the tribe of Asher, Mishal with her suburbs, Abdon with her suburbs, Helkath with her suburbs, and Rehob with her suburbs, 4 cities. And out of the tribe of Naphtali, Kedesh in Galilee with her suburbs to be a city of refuge for the slayer, and Hamoth Dor with her suburbs, and Carton with her suburbs, 3 cities. All the cities of the Gershonites, according to their families, were 13 cities with their suburbs. And unto the families of the children of Merari, the rest of the Levites, out of the tribe of Zebulun, Jokneam with her suburbs, and Karta with her suburbs, Dimnah with her suburbs, Nahalel with her suburbs, four cities, and out of the tribe of Reuben, Bezer with her suburbs, and Jahaza with her suburbs, Kedemoth with her suburbs, and Mephaath with her suburbs, four cities, and out of the tribe of Gad, Ramoth and Gilead with her suburbs to be a city of refuge for the slayer, and Mahanaim with her suburbs, Heshbon with her suburbs, Jazer with her suburbs, four cities in all. So all the cities with the children of Merari by their families, which were remaining of the families of the Levites, were by their lot 12 cities. All the cities of the Levites within the possession of the children of Israel were 48 cities with their suburbs. These cities were every one with their suburbs round about them. Thus were all these cities. And the Lord gave unto Israel all the land which he sware to give unto their fathers, and they possessed it and dwelt therein. And the Lord gave them rest round about according to all that he sware unto their fathers. And there stood not a man of all their enemies before them. The Lord delivered all their enemies into their hand. There failed not aught of any good thing which the Lord had spoken unto the house of Israel. All came to pass.